Hola, amigos, amigos from, Chapala. I'm here in Chapala right now. And the other day I uploaded a video, the last couple days, about different ways. And I mentioned that I was going to upload a video, different ways in which expats find housing. And one of them is through expat Facebook groups. Another way is notices of house sitting. House sitting, pet sitting. Another one is contacting and seeing realtors. Getting in touch with them through their websites or dropping in their offices personally. Another one is thing I'm going to discuss in an upcoming video is how to get an idea when deciding where to rent. Once you decide where you might want to rent and how to get an idea of the lay of the land before making your decision on a rental property. So there's other tips. I'm going to share my own personal experience. I have put out videos in the past on these topics some time ago, but I'm going to talk more about them in an upcoming video and use some of that information and also just talk more about it to help you guys out. So with that, thanks for viewing. Have a great day.